damage, including to the ovaries and testes. Essentially, there is no other way to state it except that smoking and vaping have negative health consequences that are independent of the substances that people are trying to get into their bloodstream by smoking or vaping. So people smoke and vape tobacco, and people smoke and vape cannabis, and in both cases,